To the channel, hope it's having a great day. We're back on Evil West. Last we left off, Jesse's dad has these visions of where Felicity might be and how she's transporting her leeches. They're transporting them through the trains. So we gotta go find it, take care of business, and get rid of this girl for once and all, once and for all. Thank you all for watching, and catch you on the next one.
Jesus Christ, what happened here? Match for me. Thank you.
point. To show you how my new gauntlet works.
You may have tamed the lightning and laid tracks across the continent.
Thank you.
It's between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism! My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them!
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Thank you.
train, huh? Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl.
What now? You're too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Humanity exists within cycles. If you live long enough, you notice the patterns that govern it. The pendulum may swing left and right, but ultimately things remain the same. Exploitation. Pain and misery. It may look different, but it persists. The only way out is to break that pattern.
You have to do better to stop me!
Thank you. still here, which means the transports aren't ready. Must have caught her off guard. And now she's scared I'm going to stop her. Good.
Relationship between the hunter and its prey. An understanding bring a different you Born into pain and misery, shunned, ignored, exploited, waiting hand and foot on those with inherited wealth. We survived so they could thrive. I was barely living and hoping to die when he found me and gave me a choice. The only price I had to pay was giving up the memory of human warmth. To begin my new life, I had to bury my past.
Got you now.
Train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Thank you. Adapt or die!
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons in Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.